Vote for Perales.
We're paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way.
Thank you.
practically prehistoric, but doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around. See if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Got a vision on our receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner. Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. Liz, this is way bigger than we thought. Jeff's entire campaign could be threatened.
Let me worry about the race. Just tell me what you managed to find.
There's a transmitter on the roof. Seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. Know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Don't really see any other possibility. But we still don't know who they work for.
So what do we do with the transmitter?
Nothing just yet. Let me check the van first.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind.
How about we take the wheels, V? That van could give us a slip any second. I'm telling you, they could be Corpo's spies, or who the fuck knows what. Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?